Yeah, Renan, tell us about kombucha.
So, kombucha is actually a very old beverage. It's existed for more than 2,000 years.
Yeah.
And I've just started...
A bit loudly, please.
I've just started making it and flavoring it.
Yeah.
So, kombucha is actually a fermented tea. Its basic ingredients such as tea and sugar.
There are a lot of pages on the net and all explaining why it is.
It's a very old drink. It's not proprietary. I've not invented it. So, tomorrow someone else can come up with something, their own version of it. So
what's the scene like in Goa? Many people making it of you or what?
Right now, it's kind of picked up.
Picking up.
So we have a lot more people in the
market. You all were early?
When I started out, there must have been maybe two other people doing it.
I see. Which
and
year?
I was the only local doing it.
Now which year?
There are other locals involved. So.
You started in?
I started in 2018.
2018?
Yeah.
Where you got the idea from?
I was doing it with another friend who was doing it in Bombay.
I see.
So he set it up over there and it's doing quite well. So I kind of picked it up and started doing it myself.
So basically it's probiotics and that's supposed to be healthy and...
So it has a lot of beneficial stuff because your main ingredients are just tea. So tea has antioxidants on its own, which help boost your immune system.
Green tea or...
A mix of green tea and black tea. So it's a bigger portion of green tea, it's like a concoction.
Little bit loudly.
Okay.
You're soft spoken.
Yeah.
It's like a concoction.
Yeah.
How many days it takes to produce it?
It's like a 14-day cycle.
Can something go wrong?
Yeah, most definitely, yeah. Because you have to be very careful with your production space. Right? Sanitation is the utmost important. Like anything can go wrong with contamination wise.
They were comparing it to vinegar, the process, in some ways.
Yeah, eventually.
There you go.
Hi. Just 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Eventually it does turn to vinegar because the drink contains living culture. So if it's kept at certain temperatures, the process is a lot faster. So the best thing to do is keep it in the fridge. It has to be refrigerated. And there are no preservatives, there's no added sugar, there's nothing unnatural in this kombucha. It's completely natural.
And what is the dish called? The
culture is called a SCOBY.
SCOBY.
Yeah.
Standing for?
It's a symbiotic colony of bacteria and yeast.
Yeah,
it's a cellulose kind of structure. It looks like a pancakey type.
Do people take to it easily or what?
It depends, yeah. People who have never heard about it generally are up for experimentation and they tend to like my kombucha because it's on the milder side. But people who are traditional kombucha drinkers think mine is more lighter and it's not really. So it's to each his own, whatever they prefer.
So you've done it for almost 2 years now, over two years.
I've been experimenting now for 2 years.
So future plans?
Hopefully to make this grow, and get exports eventually.
So why is the color different? They are flavored,
Yeah, they are all flavored.
I see.
Fruits. Fruit flavored.
And this is, these are the varieties?
Yeah.
I see. And you supply? Can you supply outside the village?
I supply on order basis,
Some minimum order or something?
You can call up and check what, depending on the distance and all.
Yeah, many
factors. Get in touch through Instagram.
Interesting. Yeah. All the best.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.